abekosem kakra otsa demu garden echiri de oye yen former president John Ajekum Kufuor no obe commission ye during the Ghana at 50 celebration no yana enim the whole Ghana at 50 celebration a lot of development was made here in Ghana na anumabufu nso mawonye ni ehu aha wachro this is Heroes Garden was innovated, renovated and converted into a memorial garden of return as part of the year of return was celebrated in 2019 what the na yani yan papa Valentine Philip ata yosin idini ya dopo papa wana wehe obuni mativi ni wabake ya ba Fort Williams wano cheche history ni ade oba abeko sema mpocho papoi odemufua waya kureje inti ya bobo inside mwamo ule mfide ebe subscribe a share na comment a like we are na hit notification bell no video bia edeba drop bia na usu enya bi ashe wafemi zuma.madi amina miye host ende ewa no mabu inti ya kwa inside ya kofi abeko sema ete enimde kujo agri ufri anumabu emde oya na kakra mpinfe titru bibi na ufri anumabu ya uko insadi ya kwa one start yune uisama okodo na beko sama ote wichi a anumabu na ya wano ya uko insadi ya uko hemo okodo emde ya wo Heroes Garden inside echa haya fe papa pa flowers na zim na statues na nini na yabaka wansi mna emde hivi plug viwa ha na mepede yevi di mawado osi this monument was commissioned by His Excellency John Ajekum Kufuor President of the Republic of Ghana on February 24th, 2007 during the Ghana at 50 independence celebration. I mpocho sana medical kind mpocho osinu during the Ghana at 50 celebration no ntina wasansu si statues pia oba boma amemabo this year na mabo mbebu nso enya abekwasama offer anobawo hu na yesi history is not used as a guide but it is used as a yardstick to measure the present day activity no once many intina oye very important say oye there obie ohunu krom abekwasama otechi na otima boa na kronu so mpontu nso akoye enna miss mini me papa Mr. Philip Valentine Atayos in the Betchin Komo, a dinner known to the viewers of Obunuma TV. And see, my introducing on the Oedina on an amma, and see, my introducing naturally, Yedi Nkomo Chuchina as a shadow. A book was starting to do one by one, and now in a book was some of the MC Dr. James Eman Kujie Agri. Now, yes, answer Nana Amunu the fourth. Now, your word, George Ekem Ferguson. When you now, Rebecca, once I'm not Bibia at the time I could meet you, Gudu, Lydia Pro, Ewo, Heroes Garden. Now, my friend, Papa, Daddy, Bocho Benica Cra, a morning TV, Bibia Natural, and for Bibia, and yea, yea. My papa, ni Nidinella, my brother, though, Dini, though, Papa, Mr. Philip Valentine Ata Yosin, Dina Kaminum, Daddy, your more cover.
Mahajedu.
And your first one, I need in Komo M. D. And then you need to choose Komo. A man for Boa Bado, was he a Bokosami in Pana, any Mizzi, into the Naya Samba, because he's in the P. One Maboa or there. We are seeing now there at the Papa One Maboa. Now, one is our diaspora and Munsu and a Ghana for Wabuchi, a bit more. Now, do you need my Bokosama offer in painful Bria M. D. One sem and I wind in old bookum or cratema baby na wusu school. Intina yaba ebe jinchemu if you ho. Yes I'm kwa babium na anumabuti then.
Madasi na michie etefu na ashofuina meda ashofun etefu hina aswasi wo abwazi boza wazi ubom na yanko pwane ebe nasi usende Oya chezi na yuadu so ubi ana na chezi nti musu ma chezi abokosam nti nusu musu nuhu ejuma na miye nti musu madawa na asi
yesu ya dawasi na emde abokosam bibri te Heroes Garden ho na ahana nkasa no wosi buta benti na wosi aha a o ye Heroes Garden
buta ye wosi no ibia ozi buta ben no wofo no nana obo azikese agri a ozikan a nka no o ye impuntuhin a sisi a o ye president of Anumabu Traditional Council ono na ozi a Adrian Obey, ma was set up the Heroes Park. Na Adrian Ote chiran de obe champagne no fa wo ye bi wo fi anu ma bo a wo ye bi ma emanu the Gold Coast in chichiri ah won so we play one part ma Gold Coast in be no ofa ne tampa ofre ah no no do ma was the Heroes Garden
Heroes Garden, so what's he? What's the butai ankasam de em de pina pede woo to say ebia wana wa buchi nazi waba once wobenya because I'm intine waha ebe mom chichema offer Heroes Garden wuna because you start to pee waha em de winina wana bekosam no wama anumabo enya fa pimpa. I am the young youth in association and never be brave. I am the Dr. James Eman Kwejiri Agri, your Nana Munu the fourth, your George Ikem Ferguson. I'm so women now, because I'm in tougher before I even move one by one. What were their contribution in the development of Anumabo and Ghana as a whole?
It's a year contribution to Anumabo. Yabaka de Bibi de Kwejiri Agri na. The confugacy day on when we are quitting war, a woman assume we send a year can and when we see can one my bar, woko schooler, woman as Ankas Ankasa, Manuel Kujir Agri in a confugacy wakam and sana oba ahinzima no so Gold Coast ha. The member na a many here on your Gold Coast, you know, we had the Southern Colony. So with the Southern Colony, you know, na ahimfa who play major part in the Southern Colony, you know, ebini na naamunu the third, na naamunu the fourth, na enwi hina ofi Anumabo. Until na there was the need that the monk ofi hina obeshe hone yimiam. Until na oye Heroes Park. You know.
There was a need that oye washe the monk painful hina yimiam. Until yani yankama man ye benantu mu. Na ya chechi mu one by one from statue to statue. Then the statue bi su wey chiri wa there wa bi mu true ba bi mu su kita one bag bi mu kita handbag bi mu su kita traveling bag nazi ye ni mo otechi nti ye boko de papa cheche ni nyina mu na ye hu mo okodo e wa Heroes Garden nti ye yoko statue ni do one by one daddy ye mo akwa babio
madasi majiru
mse ye wo Dr. James Eman Kweji Agri, or educationist, no son your philosopher, or you be a needing and the adage bibria and I say be a but your kind of Ghana for Kaipa. If you educate a man, you've educated an individual. If you educate a woman, you've educated the whole nation. Or abe sa say we Odin Tintiman Wagana pa and the Dampape, no did them same bench. A Bokosan Bay na Otter Dr. James Eman Kwejiri Agri Aoya Anumabo Budishi.
You Mendasi. A Bokosam Kakra Ote Kwejiri Agri Mwin. Sayesha Dr. James Eman Kwejiri Agri. Sayesha Nasa. You le titles. So I refer to this man as man of titles. Who send in kan no kra oko school obenya titles bi ti there master of arts doctor of divinity and PhD in philosophy.
Wow. Na me jin say languages so no din titimene e fe no master of languages ampa.
Kra.
Ani si nyina osua ye Latin,
na Latin, Greek. Kasibia na oka na abokosam kakra hotel ni chi ni de embre oku school no na onyimaze papa papa nti wonu school no nkra yi no onya scholarships first one onya scholarship wo Gold Coast ankasankasa aha
oh ye be 23 years na onya dem scholarship no ana
ye 23 years no ye dam scholarship no to study at Infantsipim. After Infantsipim no we need another scholarship to study in America. Okwa America no okwa schools ebien, and the first one was Livingston College, and at Livingston College was where he obtained his certificate in education. From there no he continued to Columbia University, where he became he obtained his PhD philosophy. Nti you be a extra title na Doctor of Divinity, which means the oyo religion so. Nti owie new school wo abuchinemu no abokosam chere de ochire aze kakra ewo America. Na wonazi chiremu no he came face to face with the segregation between the whites and the blacks. Now oyaza na otto na komodo de obeye bibia for homa abrofu na bibifu ni hina wa abeye ko nti wo the member no o ka sem bi de you see the keyboard of the piano,
yes.
Oye white and black. Na all the chair there so you use them white and black pianos in the say zubo nyuma a good melody o chede black na white ni na so obotum atna some dream
say or sanso visit African countries in bi em be dem speech o man was South Africa ni speech o man was South Africa na African countries you know, according to abekosem no okọ em de be 10 African countries aya ne Liberia, Nigeria, Cameroon ni aka ho na okọ dem countries ni na abazina omo okoye em se na NGO bi na omo ne no koye nti okoye na na ejuma potia okoye wo ho ne den
reason I don't tell you about them are proboni here na chiri de e wo de se yeshu ase ho a ye wo de Agri of Africa saint kura na oni a title Agri of Africa no onyinyi esuehu na oziba Gold Coast oni Africa hina ibn azin obeye mehen ti de ma ehye ase na e kan ni speech no Imbira Oba Gold Coast, you know, he became the first black vice principal of any college on the Gold Coast. The member, you know, now school sini hina abrofun wofyado, but on them experience was the fi America Beninti. Onu no be ye bibini first, no offshore secondary school, do, and that was Achimota College. First, no friend, Prince of Wales, as is our by Achimota College. In Bro by your headmaster of Honor, on one day, woman mba, unco school. In those days, no, mba, na, who made you mind there? Which is man, what kitchen, what razi, what papra, where them, send there. Na, when jeans there, in Faso war, or Bahua, or Doya, then, Oko school. Into only nozi adwen ozi bede de bi ode ye mama frama oku school
na em de ye twa be kosam nso a osansu influence a lot of leaders obi ti say first president of Nigeria first president of Ghana oye Kwame Nkrumah em say dem apro na okoy no influence wo mo in what way did he influence these people that wo mo so mutimi pija ya wo mo be ye mpemfo bi wo be di wo man so nyina
ma otse de ehu de ese o bia sida na se ojizi na oya na nkofu pi pede wo fante de one mentor nti bi make de onam ni style of leadership na bebe obodru yi nti na nkofu abubu woni zini nyina no wo fante de one mentor o sente de membre no na education no na onye so high de na mawai de na wo obodui na so obi to de Dr. Kojir Agri we tu mo akọ school de membre no obtaining almost about 3 titles na on tansi wo de membre na obi abafa na as a mentor nti de mo fihina no onam Dr. Kojir Agri no musia bebe oni no duri na how he championed the female education inti normal the monk of hina no wo fan as a mentor ma anhu hina utiti na no mun ma was be ye enyimpa akesi
wo be ye nipa akesi Dr. Iman Kwiji Agri na bekosem kakra me papa de man yenhwe obeye vice principal of Achimota, and no offense, Wesleyan College, you know. Never be brain or debate to a pomona, obetime abubon, never be a ultimate achieve was our time. Ain't if you are education wise, you know, Miribisa, say, obey a vice chancellor, no, 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 first vice chancellor, or the ma Achimota. Nay, Kabako, some, you know, no, first black vice chancellor.
Okay, me food obe no so obe share ibinum nkran aha bibi ti de oh se bibi nye tuma abeye vice principal of any college ada member ni na nka mbro fo ankuti na wo ya anje na other black people no will also emulate him aha nti insisa kakra ozbe ni de obe share blacks no so nkran de bebe wodu no no ho so butum ayede na wodu ho de bibia abrofo no ye no in terms of education no blacks no so butum ayede waaye ansana no proposition for the female education no so ozi insisa bebre ozba education system in those days you know because all the emphasis was on men necessity a yenya mesiafa or chede insisa bebre or de ye we pave way yezima mesiafo yezi yiba ye dam nti ekona mesiafo wo fodu ko school wo sua de wo ye bibia wo nihina no mefo de oye bibia oye the idea of Dr. James Emmanuel Kwejie Agri.
Owu wo Ghana na de owu wo
Ghana wo nejuma yemu no aha yerba kakrabon aha na wo rashin ko America.
That is in 1927. Se obeye vice principal no kura wanche na Nyankopon tun safre.
Wanche aha na na mejizi de jumezia Nyankopon ozima no na wa achieve wi. Aha, anti yerba kakrabon or Russian ko America, but Fofi and Twata na Osho nkwa ho.
Na me busu ka some of the sayings yanana Dr. James Eman Kwejie Agri okay na papa ka dey wo dey be said an important question ni na question e be said after all the achievement na mo ye nyina ma Ghana Africa na America nya abade na Ghana wo ye ya wo dey say nyam na di abade na Ghana ye ya wo dey say Dr. James Eman Kwejie Agri nyam
yo as this is true pa ye 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 dey say nyam nyam ni dey Yazin out of two schools bebre ewo Ghana. E biti de Kwejie Agri or one mawo. E biti de Kwejie Agri over Cape Coast. E biti de Kwejie Agri over Accra. Demetrius University Horse has been named after this man. Even a school in Tanzania in East Africa has been named after this man. In 2019. Abani oti di su oshi ne nyimiam mbira ozi niti ozi tu hian new 5 cds a ye twae no do nti dam nzeme na ganafo yaye yezi ahye Dr. James Eman Agri enyimiam
no yahye ne nyimi because no ye educationist nti ye the school bebre to tun na ze na last one away 2019 with the need 3-5 CD IED Wagana. These are some of the things that Ghanaians did to appreciate his hard work as an educational and also a philosopher. So this is the little history we have about Dr. James Eman Kwejie Agri. The history is many, but this is the little that we give you. Obunuma TV, we are here to serve you. We're still moving. We have a lot of statues here. We have a case statue who is Nana Amunu the Fourth. We'll be talking about him too, as my father will come and tell us more. Inti when you crab in DH, Nkomana ni good YouTube, Obunuma TV. Because there subscribe, I share, I comment, na sanso I hit notification bell. No, naturally I full free in answer you be share. You know, once a man. Inti you move to and Nana Amunu the Fourth, so now the Nuhon Komo. Daddy, I'm sorry, Papa, we didn't think more over a Hindi or Anamabu Nagani, you know, or the Mintin Timonta. You see, I beg for someone offer Nuhon Kakra Niden.
You, Madasi, aboko sam kakra ofa nana amona otodo anan se yeka ahinzi wanu mabwa oya amunufu akungwonu nizinyi amunu nti eyi na otodo anan na ansana eyi urubisidu no na yewo amunu the third a onu waba wabasunuko na amunu the third no onu niza obeye ni de Oba signed the bond of 1844 on behalf of the Fante colony with the English. And the bond of 1844 was to protect the southern colony from Ashanti domination. Osan the member no na Ashanti funu wo yenkrofo a kakra bi in wetwe wonu a na wazaba southern colony ha eku nazi na ama ehun wo southern colony han wo hu atomo ne kakra no then they sought refuge from the British onum duma the bond of 1844 no ozebe. But meanwhile, no, obinum so chire de the bond of 1844 surrounded the power of the southern colony to the British. Ono no onum duma British funu wunya injinado mo wo sha se de what did was it colonizing him and see that is the bond of 1844 onu ofi wonu ne yebenya amono a otodo anan wo amono a otodo anan nimbredo no eh yebeka de na all the seven European countries were on the gold coast taking gold in slaves. One who does what organization and then you could be a new one na ujina ho okasama ebibifono into war afi 1873 dem papa dem nani nana amona otodo anan he ruled from 1860 to 1879 into onupo sayereka abokosam wa hinzima oyobi a ocherwo akungonudo ankasa that is ozi infi 19 on the throne enkenkano no on tansi osendenkano no se ekuba ahemfo yihina wuzinim mwokoko nti ahemfo nupo na wonta wonyedan wonchewo akungonudo but this man spent almost about 19 years on the throne nimbedu no abrofo na ajemani yihina afa there was no organization nti Amu Nazi Ajuni Bibe for the formation of the first ever rebel or a political group known as the Fante Confederation. And to say the Fante Confederation are Oye Ikubia Oye Ikua Wuzinkan Watson were good cause to mobilize the indigenous of the colony to stand for their future.
And to now before I teach you, Oma, where the Madini Nanzi, because of the way Ashantifunu, what the 1844, into the bond of 1844, and the Oya Adibia, not or they protect the southern
colony. Send the Mimbunu, Nini Gold Coastu. The first was the southern colony created after the bond of 1844. Ansana, after the defeat of the Ashanti Empire in 1900, you know, the Ashanti Empire was added to the Southern Colony. Then the Northern Territories added to the Southern Colony, finally, in 1902 or 1903, to form the Gold Coast. And the Gold Coast in Asayahua, it was formed on three stages, the Southern Colony, the Ashanti Empire, then the Northern Territories being added together to form the Gold Coast, which is now Ghana.
And you see now, or helping in the policy of self-determination from European leadership, you know, and European colonialism, near you know, one influence, you know, and also then, you know, because if he's able to determine that, then it means it was a role that he played which helped African people, not only Ghanaians.
Yeah. The member, you know, on the nature, you know, now African countries, you know, there were European countries, you know, were colonizing, but Unfortunately, no. In Bira, other colonies, no. Ibia Bokoho, no. The British, if I'm cutting, oh, Bokoho, Ibia, France, if I'm cutting, oh. Unfortunately, the Gold Coast, on them, they were gold. Now you see, yes, slaves, no. You go to where you draw a plantation, whole planting. There were almost 7 European countries fighting for supremacy on the Gold Coast. Ewa na da member no na iku bi anwa ogina ma ebibifo no nti na yehie ku a obegina ama ebibifo no nti ku a wudi nkan wote wi a ogina ho okase ma ebibifo no on the Fanti Confederation, and the idea for the formation of the Fanti Confederation was mooted by Nana Amonu the Fourth.
Let's just say he was the leader then. Now, can we get a little history? How many chiefs were part of this whole thing?
Oh, okay. Fanti Confederation, it involves all the chiefs of the coast, but pioneers of them. But after the formation, acting as a leader, there were 2 chairmen, co-chairmen of the Fanti Confederation, and the first one was Nana Amfon Otu of Abra, and the second one was Nana Gati of Winneba, and so these people acted as the 2 co-chairmen of the organization, even though one was at Winneba, but he didn't act as the chairman of the organization. But Nana Amfon Otu and Nana Gati of Winneba were the co-chairman of the organization.
His last days here in Anomabu. I know he spent his last days here in Anomabu. Not last days here. What are some of the things that he really meted out to the people of Anomabu?
I mean, the Iku Ozibenu was accepted because the idea was very good. No, it was accepted not only by Anomabu people, but by the whole citizens of the Southern Colony. On Amdupoma, there was a war between the Dutch and the people of this group. So this organization measured about 1,000 fighters to help the people of this group to fight against the Dutch. So this were some of the achievements of the organization.
No, but Nana Amonu the Fourth, you know, Abekwasem Kakra, young papa, there to Akum Amaya, you know, he led the chiefs who were fighting against the domination of the Ashantis to what? The Southern people from the Southern colony. So he fought and he was able to lead these people, and the whole bond was signed and there was peace and everything that was restored here in the Southern people, Southern colony and the Ashanti colony. So that was the little history about Nana Amonu the Fourth. You proceed na yakose yeni bibia ka Nana Amonu wa yakamina. His rule was very, very solid.
Yereka bibia concerning anything about a plan for self-determination, actually it originated from Nana Amonu. Anything about
self-determination. Determination means ankaka and ana
bibi the self-determination the yeah the you put me yagie ho if you abrofo no ho onum the na abrofo no what sitting and bibi the ma ye wo nkwasum nti say ye kan dey yihie ku bi a obama ye nya self-determination a oche dey iku no be dey orugbogbo ebibifo amowo tum waji wo ho if you abrofo no honinsin. So when we talk about self-determination, that is fighting to obtain your
freedom
from the whites.
No, and definitely taking freedom from the white people. Now Anomabu is free. Most African countries are free because of this man, Nana Amonu the Fourth. Now the last days, you know, and they can't last days as I'm but now Miti Abekwasem bin so offer Nana Prempe and Nana Amonu. That's Nana Amonu the Third. They say after the Confederation, you know, the Fourth. Sorry, Nana Amonu the Fourth. After the signing the Confederation, you know, I'm say Unya Akulis and Unya Odobi Fi Nana Prempe in Chema. And they say Nana Prempe so Oko outside the crowd, baby says, I see you cry on Nunuko. And then you say, I'm going to teach you then.
abokosemote echi de wo akoko akoko between the British and the Ashanti Empire. Aha, in 1874, unfortunately, the Ashanti Empire was defeated, and their king Nana Prempeh the First was captured to Elmina Castle, where he was held for about 4 years before he was deported to Seychelles Island. I want to work keeping as a captive. Na ehun de anhene de orukwa onye na nkwuti na oye den okọ nti onu na nu krofu onaze ehunhina waka ho ma okwe. It is believed that even the golden stool was even part of the delegation that left the Gold Coast to Seychelles Island. Nti after many years a British fo wopini de woboma na na Prempeh the First once and nature waba Gold Coast no. Yeah, they delegated Nana Prempeh, who was then their friend to Nana Monu. Aha, the member no na onam Nana Monu na explores were certain colonialty. Yeah, onana Mbrofunu wohunde obutum wezi Gold Coast fu wonenyim mo wakafa Nana Nana Prempeh was in Asan Aba Gold Coast ha. So Nana Monu the Fourth was delegated by the British authorities. Now onu no lead the black delegation across Seychelles Island. Finally no wakafa Nana Prempeh the First wonyin sane wonyin ba Gold Coast ma well obotu ya na hinzi do. Aha, so in the last days no ejuma oyenye
no chede of fanti ha, but later no because of the bond now signing and it ma anyankofa ba wonti ma na na mu na ofi anomabo already delegation wako ya wako bo ma wodi Nana Prempeh wonne ne bae na them time ni na Nana Prempeh because abekosem change na ya santo mu nyina ya no mu koshe ho na
nchi ekunu akunu anyekuru pe aha ekunu na Mufan de this is the 1874 one, the 1900 one, a handsy Mufan de major 2 wars. Nihina Ashanti Empire no British were conquer one. Into the first one was Nana Prempeh the First, and the second one was Yasantua. So it was after the defeat of Yasantua no na actually British for no one answer at the Ashanti Empire though. Then Ashanti Empire was added to the Southern Colony in 1901.
Thank you very much. A little brief history, a very in-depth one, but very brief, you know. Until you proceed, na yako, and the statue bakuwa, onuso odin tinti na wagana abeko semo papa apa, oye anumabu dishi, on anumabu dishi na yeye George Eken Ferguson, onuso odin tinti na wagana panti, baby say papa, daddy, who is George Eken Ferguson?
Okay, George Eken Ferguson. Oyobia Nasu wonu anumabo ha, but his father was a British. That is why he go by the name Ferguson. His father was a British, so we refer to him as a half caste generation. Nasu oko school ewo anumabo ha, but he was also so brilliant. He secured a scholarship first to Sierra Leone. Na ofi wonu Sierra Leone no, he continued to London School of Mines. Where he came out as a cartographer. Yaka cartographer, chede, I want to wususu asasi, and I want to wear asasi wu juma. Nti sayereka, anka dem papi, he was the first black from the Gold Coast to bring the trade of surveying to the Gold Coast.
You know, you're a surveyor. Nti surveyor, juma beno, yeah. Oma, the midday surveyor, no, obadano do. Because, say, surveyor, say, it means your colleagues, if you are a juma, you say, the land, you are a demarcate, if you are a plan, you are a. What are some of his colleagues? Oba surveyor, juma.
In blue or beno, on the period, no, is referred to as scramble for Africa. Osanda, the member, no, na umbrofono. Obia pe Africa asase wa yeden wafa onti onam do minti British authorities no on was the ejuma shenisa onu no was the ejuma shenisa there omo ngozina on the market all the lands of the Gold coast. Na anye do obe ya na okeshi ejuma na ase obe no ozinkan ye ejuma kakra with the British authorities or serve as a clerk oyedem but in bre wo hu no potential dey on obutum wa ye dem ejuma no dem task no no what the shenansa in kwani in the may be no what the shenansa ozikan to come out with the demarcation of all the lands of the Gold Coast and also to help to abolish slavery that was going on in the north. Nti ohye na adwuma se wo ase na ozo cross so nyo na nkakakra ohye na adwuma ozo cross so no azekun de the member no so na anam de abrofo wo nso anu no won ọhun na wo nso anu no wuhu abrofo na ọhun na wo so bibi to the north no ọhun wuhu abrofo no nti there was the need for someone to broker a peace between these people and the English authorities nti na adwuma kruso anu so okọ so okọ kye na to broker peace na ozi them so northern regions ni hina ozi baka British authority one assassin him. So finally it was through him that the northern territories were added to the southern colony in 1902 to complete the demarcation of the whole land of the Gold Coast asisia wabaye Ghana nti ejuma titira obebeye ma Gold Coast on there yenama onudo nyinya map of Ghana na yenama onudo abolition of slavery in the north. Unfortunately, in Blue Odu North, the abolitionists they were very rife over there with their leaders Samori and Babatu. One answer na say we juma orbo abaye no ho. Nti eko osi ho ntem. Na wo dem eko no mu no na papa wo frɛ no George Ekum Ferguson Ayohumara ohwe no kwa e wo north ho.
Inti mintaso na mempede mu ni de na because of aba butay poti inti na odoko message ben odoko moma ema wantasi because say yes ye the peace ba between yemfede amina wo yenya kasakasa na yembra ojina hey na oriba be jini na wae den wae ebia intermediate ama menu a obetimi esese ya semu say anke yo ya sempa aba inti na ode wo baba tu na samori won so otimi jina do a woni ne bekwa at the long last in Wobokun.
And the papa of his out. Actually, if you call him Pan over there or you bring me. Nay, Mumfan, ye were not to her. Ye were not to her. Slave trade now. Ye jizzy, ye zi, ye bribia. Nay, oh, if you coast. Na eba not. Nasa eba kecha yende, ejuma ye ye no.
Ha, afe na jini, aba. Na wana ono kokwa yina, na wana wukuni no. They were against the message he brought. And so there were people who were selling slaves to them.
Thank you. Aha. So this Samori and Babatu were slave gang leaders. E wuda sa ye fwe film bi apokalipta. Aha. Ye wuda e binum woko. Ikrobido na waka chichiwan aha na was one aba awon wu kro kesim dem na baba to na samori so awon na hono dom weye nti kro kitikisi bi wo ha na we to ahye wo do na waka chichiwan na waye hono ndonkofu na wa boton won na de majuma no na ohye Ekum Ferguson ni said so odu not wa on show there de majuma no wa bre na ase wo ho na ona na america no ehia ne ye wo so ye ye na ejuma na e wa ase e we betum na we wa e be baba kachende ejuma ye ya ye jizizi no ye ye den ye nje into onu no ze misunderstanding no ozibo wonte ma oye eku ma arohuma ofuru no nkwa
wose no nkwa no last days wose we trinity
go chonyo ehu de not what did onu wokwa nesi izi nkuima onu se ibikuma oye leader ni intrinity ra oche de enye de inzi nkuim nti not what did on the manner oti eh so ibia se wenwu wo not ho na wu wo south ha anka ibia anka ibia wo intrinity but not what did on anu oye ho nei ntamkese de wutanfo bia enye ne ba katakata bia butu mezi no dunkuim no you have to cut off his head nti dem amezi huni nushie it will not to ho. And so ni na neche no. Menye uweka se, nizim da hwa or da ho. And then we refer to him as Junior Jesus. O sende, udi only 33 years. No, ubiya uzi 33 years. And he was able to come out with the map of Ghana. Ne yimbi se de, in the, at the age of 33 years. Ever achievement.
Why at the age of 33 years?
33 years. He achieved a lot for the Gold Coast. In there.
You funny there. After all these achievements, in Aberdeen, Ghana for why are what is your name? You be ultimately Ghana map the bay. No, any paketua. No, chere yeka surveyors. I know the father of all surveyors here in Ghana. Nti Aberdeen na Ghana for aya. Sabo kosom kakra. Ote waya wade asheni nyonyam as ubiya utimiye Ghana map.
In fact, nationally, in fact, miyinza waya asheni nyonyam. But, I mean, immediately you mention the map of Ghana, I can forget name comes to it. Into Onukrapo or ye national nickname or Danudu. And San as Eba on Maboha, Nifi is referred to as Harvest House. I know what matter this. In Sinaboko Samchere, so all your harvest are in Zama Obed in a Wobotono, so Ibika, Onunuma Minifi, and I was in Zamanuko. And see, Onu Nifi is referred to as Harvest House. Afisu. Apart from a statue or hanun so ya will not another statue no so osikru ochire mbozina oboy ozima Gold Coast.
You know, George Ekan Ferguson pocho no so na bekusam kakra, yem papa Mr. Valentine Philip Ata Yosin or the Mayan or ya bekosama udimu papa inti wana we nimnu emde pinan wabuchira wehen wana wo diaspora wana one wagana nazi papa we na oye the brain behind the map of Ghana. Pinan nim mankwa emde mansukwa mde na muhu the mabekosami wabuam papa inti na yesi debia or de obunuma TV. Ye yam papa George it can forget in the yebo move to start you see we see purposely for the year of return. Your baby saying papa the year of return 2019 no yeah abazintina what did I mean by year of return into yeah uko akone any young papa so eko didn't come after them status no pina ni sua mama will feel ever subscribe I share I hit notification bell no do na video be a ebe nye biano na mama will feel ever comment on ebe hude edh na bibi anso epele ye monso ya be ya monti ya luko status na akano ne di bibi ara abe ewe ye. Okay ya gudu di apro na bibi ya jine ye status bi ya ubishe and the bag, maybe you should bag the nature. If you should have a bag, if you have a bag, you should have a bag either or a travel or to come. Tell me, baby, papa, what is the purpose of all these statues? And what is it about when it comes to history of Anomabo? And papa, you know, I'm going to be a statue, and the honor so a hero's garden. Now, let me start you, but I don't know you see them statue.
Yo, Madasi. But I was to see them start we only then in 2019 abandoned launch program be a year of a return program na yeka year of return a on any there appealing to our brothers and sisters in the diaspora yeka dem a ochire de ye nana num na wo befo hon slaves was hon cry no hon ye member hon nana num a sisi a were alive in America, Caribbean, Brazil, and other places I was slaves in wasn't one crown. We are appealing to those who have found their roots to the Gold Coast, Ghana. The one send one each in one then. One bra, no one boboa, my chichi, a man. So it is with the idea of the year of return program, no, no, the statue, see, Ozebe. Na statue, see, ye wahano. Obia represent a country, unya slaves. From the Gold Coast. And see, when see Hakwa. Aha.
Which make a no, because it's a very important.
Missy, statues here, when see Hakwa. statue bia represent a country that had slaves from the Gold Coast. Ah, see, see, I why Ghana.
And see, hey, mami, okita bagi, I'm a very present him for. Eh, the year, wakita the bagi, yeah, was not for bunker when in Manasi. No, chere, no, represent all the countries. Yeah, no, chere, countries, you know, obey, obey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 countries. And because I represent,
what does supposed to them? But yeah, I'm the young to me, young one statues ever. Ha, in sin, they were 5 power. Hano, and see, sir, Motu Maziasha, sir. And see, we are looking at this gigantic man, Yeshua Moose Norton.
Oh, papa,
gigantic. And even there, say, Yoko America, Mema, United States of America, especially basketball players, you know, and now America for no, and with the Ebinum Utum, where you are Tinson Gram. So we equate this man to citizens of America. Our brothers and sisters in America, United States of America. And see, it's a fool where we're free. So, make United States of America in Kroa, we benefited from slavery. On the mobile born were fought to honor. So, me a repetition, mutu my repetition. Okay, you in the moment in the United States of America, we had cities that has lived from here, included New York, Chesapeake, Charleston, Carolina, Boston, Rhode Island, Virgin Island, Georgia, Mississippi, Virginia, all had slaves from here. And this man represents them.
This man represents them. But so, so America, Caribbean, now, Ghana, and Abeko Semcho, if we Ghana, Mpocho, I represent and Mabupa, because Sena Yedikan Kai, you know, in first video, Fort Williams, you know. Aha, no, didn't in Timan Pa, but slaves are one call, Barbados, Jamaica, and on Queen, now, Papa Bonina. Aha, no, didn't in Timan Pa, and Tina catch all the Oya Honey Fee, and Tis Ebagana, and Ebagana, Monco, what you the Ebaba, maybe sooner because some. If we and Papa could you agree at Nidinda, Nana Munu the fourth at Nidinda, Georgie can figure in at Nidinda, when you know, Oya Ha, no women are we healing, and Tia Guduko. One by one, I heard. Inti, my mission crown today. Ye crado, my number utin, na bragana, eba brano mabo, nebe, nzema pia, ye wo owaha. When papa na start to use
it. Ye beke de, ufi Caribbean. Aha, ufi Caribbean. Na, ye ke Caribbean na. Countries like Cuba, Puerto Rico, Jamaica, Panama, Antigua, Costa Rica, Barbados, St. Kitts, St. Vincent, St. Thomas, Curacao, Estusia, Gundalap,
High. Estusia, and I say, oh, Krubu, or Quand, Estusia, I'm feeding Estusia.
It's a Dutch colony. This is a Dutch colony in the Caribbean. Aha. Yes, so this woman represents Caribbean. Aha. Then we have the other one. Aha. Represent those in Brazil and the Guianas. Aha.
This one is Brazil.
Ah, Brazil. Brazil. And with the Brazil for no water, which you wait to see them. No? Aha. So, Brazil.
No, chede, Brazil, Pina, if you how? Mama, if you, Kao, and I because I'm here, Kenina, Kao, and there. One day, Ghana, the year of no return, you are working, or about you coming to Ghana, establishing a lot of businesses, making Anomabu history, reenacted himself again, and become one of the biggest cities in Ghana. And when I hear one crown, intina yaba anomabo, yes, yaba cover the madini na ama anomabo this year, wo outside Ghana, Africa, ne bebia, one kaida wobaba, mbobia, or de obobua, not them history sing na odin tintimano, or de way a crowd, no ba, no boboa, ne bebia, and to young. Daddy, inti wemo Brazil na, and the statue you represent.
You represent Brazil. Brazil had almost about 4.5 Africans, slaves. And see, slaves in the, what else were Brazil? Pa? But
4,500,000
Africans that were sent to Brazil. To their major cities like Rio de Janeiro, Rio de la Plaza, Pernambuco, Recife, and Bahia.
But let me start with you, and so they represent which country?
I represent the Guyanese. The Guyanese at the top of Brazil. We have countries like French Guiana, English Guiana, Dutch Guiana, Suriname, Trinidad and Tobago,
Puerto Rico.
They are represent with this one. What are you waiting? Yes.
Come and experience, touch, and feel the real history of Anumabu and Ghana as a whole. You are never starting you are from Guyana, near Reba.
From Guyana, and Reba Maroonic countries.
Maroonic. Sense that. I'm Papa Valentine. I don't know how to say
Maroonic countries.
So you see your countries, Ben?
Okay, I'm Maroonic. Maroonic, I say. When we refer to a slave as a Marooner, or Chedo, we will be a. The Unia Kukudu, what to me going if you must enchant. No, I cut in Habim. No, I could bonus your bow. No, on them there, all your Habim in tea. No master went to my head in a one call, one head and one catching. In tea, or ten Habim, who are all bonus yaba, in Kakranka Cran, Ibid Makakano, in Kakranka Cran, or your village, in Kakranka Cran, or your crew, and see them Maroonic settlements now. Oh, pray near Brazil. On the CCI, you born, isn't he? Though, who are first slaves and call, but runaway slaves. Known as Maroons, and when you walk out, walk content in a hole, what's it to one crew, one crassy, and Nazi, Messia, Wabaye, big tycoon countries are mobile, isn't it? And these countries,
Maroon slaves, one away, and away slaves, one away, and away, and away, at 18, one team, Ugwani,
mostly Comanche. Comanche slaves.
One of us from Jamaica.
This Maroon slaves, you know, they are mostly connected to the Comanche slaves, who were believed to be very hardworking, but very stubborn and very resistant. And it was the Maroon ideology, you know, was it by. So this spearheaded the Maroon runaway story. And see, the Comanches.
The Cromantis. Now we're stubborn. Oh, Nicha, no cry to me there. Nigga, pa. Allah. Full nigga. Stubborn nigga. But where is it? What you mean so? Oh, no, one can't cry, one cry, and then crony, and I am crank, and sir. And there, on the sword in the man, oh, yes, I'm an angina. No, no, answer, man. Your papa, Ahana, and I'll be
in crony be Peru, Chile, Ecuador, Argentina, Uruguay. Paraguay and other countries bordering the Guyanese. And to say, yes, you're sure, about six countries. We refer to them as Maroonic countries. Don't want first slaves and cohort, but Cromanti slaves running away from their masters were able to establish villages and towns which has become countries.
Which has become countries, you know. And say, yeah, Papa, na tofa na nkasa no aba asem na ende yebewi yinjina hana na yenka bibi kakra na nti aba asem na beka kire yenuanu ma owa buchi nwana awowo diaspora nwana awowo ekramante ehimfa ehimfa abubodi mebre a emde bebre ne sun ade efri ho aba zina beka kire won. What is the need for them to come here to come and experience this thing? They highlight, you know, the reason why they have to come and see what we have here. If there is any help they want to help, so that we can build more, because we need more. As you can see, the garden, it is beautiful though, but there is a lot that has to be done. Ebenya more a tourist or baba na chede wababu wanti abasam kakra nebeka
asam kakra mafaka maka ainde say ya ka tourism connected with the history of the slave trader nanka oya anumabu. Send the baby annual. Anumabu as a leading slave center, supplying almost our 466 out of the lot that were taken from the Gold Coast. Into Sanka visitors in Hina Waruba, Ankanumabu should be their first destination. Anuntin yeto tosere hon. We have the history. We have the men. We have everything. So woba anumabu a we wobaji we send the goal course ni hina on anumabu. Abokosam no waha. Anyanumabu abokosam angutin. Goal course abokosam. Impose your personality here. Three people see here you hun. But mutu mabubo mutu mizibaye phobia kan ho a oh hina wo fi anumabo a ye peke de they are first in so many endeavors to the growth of the Gold Coast
tribina among for hun de asama ye kan ho no kor nti bobo tribina hun de on ye e can forget sin kutin on ye na na mo no kutin en ye na na en ye yen papa Dr. James agree kutin na wodo sun bobo tribina na ekuru ni yare beshe back burner nti later yare bo mo
first one mobo say Akukosa. Semeka say Akukosa. He was the first black to be appointed to join the first constituent assembly of the Gold Coast of Yanomabu. Ansana Yeka, the first black timber merchant who goes by the name Mr. W. E. D. Akwa. Who has Wither Lodge as his property. The Wither Lodge, you know, also served as the residence of Kwame Nkrumah. There's a Kwame Nkrumah person who central and now western regional, a whole order. He also acted as the first board chairman of a timber marketing board of Yanomabu. We are talking of Mr. Nana Etu Esuan, Nana Kofi Etu Otu Esuan. This Nana Kofi Otu Esuan. On a new Obia or the Talo Oil Company on one bagana, Mobashas.
Tolu, yeah,
Damnoti.
Okoji contract or attack riding and now to oil.
To oil, no. It is a Ghana. You bring your oil. Fisiara Ofi Anumabunya Wofa Nana Kofi Etu Esuan. On no, ni Talo Company. And son of Mr. K.T. Dazi with his first African foreign bureau, something like that. And when on now we introduce any first foreign exchange business.
Oh yeah, foreign exchange, yeah. Oh yeah,
Beru, yeah, wabi, yeah. Mr. K.T. Dazi on Ufianu Mabu. On no, we introduce them business, you know. Oziba.
Yeah, the best yeah, separate umo abra. Yen papa ni nyina betutu na kwenu mama. Ah, da nti kwa kwa no, be wini nkaka ni jina. Na me be kwa kwa ede mu fi kire hade. Kamya na mi sa award na kamya na no di shi yin mu da ma Mr. Daniel, a very very handsome man. Uni ni mu na zina. Be sa funo no mba kamya do because oba hawadwin. Anyana abofunu ahauna dwin kakra nti omba camera no behind the scene uno ya behind the scene funu won suno obo ejuma dinu no asman daddy na kwa 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 na den ebe ka kire ye ni anuma o wa bo kire ibimu mba Canada ibimu so aba Canada but wo be no wenya akonya amba be bidi ambition adi nti aba sam na ebe ka kire ho
mamika inde so diaspora na so wuna na okache de ana wufie woto anensam woto wor what you could see, Ama could you dam dama? You are connected to the Gold Coast, and no other things are connected to the Gold Coast. Sisi our Bay Ghana, Ni Yimde, say, Inya Ebogan is na, and Machede Ghana, you crew are, Inya Etin is na, and a wild crop of Wunwai then, Wahaji. Yet to suffer Wuhina, all our brothers, all our brothers and sisters in the diaspora scattered abroad. I want to wash him with the Wolfy Gold Coast as is our Bay Ghana. In even I want to cry Wolfy when they are coming to Ghana. Walbans Rave, tourism. One thing can one touch one, Mabu. We have everything. We have history. We have fought year of return program. We have statues that will satisfy them. If you are coming to America, we have your statue here. If you are coming to Brazil, we have your statue here. If you are coming to the Caribbean, we have your statue here. It's be a woman who Ghana be a or oya bokosam enigesam bibia yewo anomabu
tie hu symbols na za o de yeko ni yeko bisem papa about those symbols no so chechire mu kakra ohia pa because symbols oya dibia em so ohia ama Ghana clans na ze ana what represent our the enzama p nti yeko around ni yeko he symbols no ni eti abekosam offer symbols no nti yenkonko he symbols no. Okay, you do baby a symbol, so you are a symbol boy, I will be saying papa, symbol, so daddy, you say symbol, you draw in the honor, but you're a symbol, Ben.
Uh-huh, symbol, you know, Hannah. Well, friend, Marty Messier.
I have kept what I have heard.
Marty Messier. Chede, what are some, but this year, Najun, uh-huh, Obi Owa, a castle, which are now. On two fence and Najun. Obiwa, a castle churna, on numpa, nor car, or she'll be a nor catcherin. So, yes, your symbol, Nasa, as it symbolizes wisdom, radiance, and knowledge. Obia, or the associate Nitrimono, or your Bajunumba. Yankopan, all dominiansa, who send the Utumzi as some of the Edina, or the Sea Nitrim. And this is what symbol stands for. And you know, until you know, symbols, you know, what I see, I can say, yeah, yeah, Tama was a symbol, you know, was a boom. Mamma, you know, in Kofumra, because he been a terminal he free in Po, symbol be booma, I will uncase po in him, symbol, no, in him, Ninchirasi, and not in him, listen. But we have the symbols all over here. When you come here, you will see a symbol. Ah, you love it.
These symbols are meant to guide us so that we will be wise and also learn a lot of things. Just like when I say, Mati Messi, I have kept what I have heard.
Wisdom and knowledge. Nyansa, Najin. Send Obia out to Mzas and see any terminal. Oye yansa fu
bojo hanu him yankwa mama e biti en sha ha yen bo ha tu ni en ye o se ohini papa
ni ohini papa. I mean it explains himself. I'm a chede ehun de ye wan him fu. I mean ye wan him fu, ye were president, ye were, but ehun de nyo nyina
na wo ye
na wo ya apopo fu. Nti se ehun dem symbol ya ni ehun de o ochire ohini papa, which means the in Ukraine even o ye eye ohina or de ebombozin de ebeda suban pa easy am we hu de eye ohina eye ohin papa o send eye ohina o ye ehin papa wizin o ye de na okwechi. You are acclaimed, in fact people regard you na se I mean say yahuna ayem biara biara. You don't get the respect of your own people.
You know, as I can keep you to
Madasi. You see, you don't get the respect of the people. You see, each hand there, Yanko Pomboyan, Massa, you bear in pain for Yambombozin, the Yabed de Suban, Papa, Idzi, Amankrofu, the Yaya Papa.
I'm saying, Papa, I'm saying, statue be subo ban do ewa hadi. I'm saying, Papa, what is this statue represent?
You start here, you see. Oka abokosem kese fa anuma abu hu. Yabeke de inka anunu ani imposisi ya yugudu yereka se ikrubia wo ni slogan. Ikrubia wo asampobia efek eka fanu hua omu isuro oshe mkrofu. Yefremi slogan. Ikrubia wo ni slogan. Inti for example de inti yeko edina ye wo edina buchweku asankuma akatakankre abuchi kakra inyi hwa enko ekwa emba ye begweya igwe akoto jujubo wugu huntu anu oha wanyi apim kukunya apim intu mwani iya ugwadan no ugwa anyobi ye ba anumaba obonuma ikruwa wazi kantem kunsu na wazi inketifo wazi bokar.
Eh? I didn't get it for.
Torn bushes. Eh, wo de ye wo infubia insoyinsoy. Aha, oshishim. Na damu insoyinsoy no. Ani, anasa oban ekwa Obane Kwa, we have a spiritual woman in the town. Now, I would have Kubino. Well, I'm saying to Mpona, I can come a Kofono, a Kamun in Sumuano. But this woman, only spiritual powers are all in see Otum Osia Canton. Oh, Cantona in Sumuda. Aha, and this shows the spiritual powers of Anomabo. Besiemu tu musia kantan e wa ba kada kantan no nsu nyim o sende enjize kantan no so no nsu wo meanwhile no eyi na obonu krapo oyensoi ino so nsu na kantan no no hu abondeda ho but in nsu wo no ze koran no supply warriors of Anomabo to come out victorious.
Wow.
Obonuma nsu anyu nsu anu eti Ikro was the content consumer was the inketifua was the bokar. Baby mbawano, a hona mbema wowo. One woman then and a wambi. Eh? Timmy repeater. Obonuma, in swanu iti. Kro was the content consumer was the inketifua bokar. Baby mbawano, a hona mbema wowo. One woman then and a wambi.
Onu ye slogan of Anomabo. When papa ka slogan, papa bibi on yam ni de e unda hanu dan dani na hanu ore dada o ore dada o na ze nto e de yetimi ye nya wo ma obetimi aboa na de bia ha look nice e bia asrafo no ba once wo ba bo hunde yes this is what Anomabo people have done na so obetimi tu ya bibi kakra na oboboa Anomabo tourism sector nun so na other youth naza once wo ba ha obetimi abenya ayi nchechirepa nti abasem na ewo ma ye nu anoma wo abochiri na mbianbia o ewiasa fana nyina
in America and there we appeal to them wombo boy o send the tourism no the ebe ye bibi for the tourism no you need a lot of money aha na enhina yenyim Musina Emmanu Orifum. Yehiambua is the Sisia. Merka Dr. James Emmanuel Kwejiragri. If the Nasafu, oh, I'm the even more by Titifupi. The same thing that Nana Amonu out of Ranan. Not last before Nana Nunumbi Obaha. Then was an infancy, the no friend Nana to fancy. Aha, na na tu fancy na sefo George Ekun Ferguson na sefo yo ewi na etitiru fo we film we pray omo mboze no mboboa gardens no o send there e usisi we o she ho ankasa enyimnyam apart from that no oh lovers of Anomabo Anomabo citizens. Ikroya sisi ya usiwe. Citizens. Akase. A wufi krumaha. Wa wankren. Wa wukumasi. Takradi. Oda. Big city sa. Ya wawo Ghana. Umhuni na. Ya tuto sirawan. Oye wana sezi. Umbra. Umboboyen. Me keep things over here. Me kache onde. Tourism nara. Ano wame sisi ya elmina. Orukodu. Yeko elmina, yehu mpunto oye dine, oru kodu oho, onem tourism nara, imbrofu na aza waboho, waboha, inyije oye dine, winya wazima ikronu, eko wa sisi ya ikronu oye dine, oru tumpun. Damani yesre, wambro wambo boyhen, ayandi ya iridi, ejumani di yebe ye, wambo boyhen. Ni yinyi investors, osenda abrofu, walbane yemu wanywa jeno, ne walbane webubwe ejumo waha. Nti wambo boyhen. Me in keep your fort, in keep your gardens, you know, in keep in our fine. Nessa Hohon Ruba, Walkofia, or ye is your water call, no walker, wild your animal boom, not was in boa, was our brain. May I ye a man ye?
Yada ye, O mani ye. Kakum, what's where then?
Wajin, cocoonum,
cocoonum, agin, cocoonum, no chade, aha, na yedi, ye, jumadini, in ABC. Ye better, yam papa, Mr. Valentine Philip Atayosen a onya bre no odin chichire munyina de maya ene yesuaze nyo na minim de kuje agri ofi Anomabo Oh, Matty, I broke a SMP offer could drag room, but Anumabo Hanofi, not your Anumabo history P or Bobo in Dimbia or day in Ion, I own statue now, not the represent year of return. Come back home, come and see your lovely history, come and experience it yourself by not only hearing but touching and seeing, because they say seeing is believing. When you are one bra, na yemba boa, na intimidate see anumabu, na anumabu so, and ye casino, ye crabbe. Mpapa ka de elimina, or a tourism intin and ne elimina, append to my papa Afra, because of a tourism sites, ni nema owo, when you are brofen a boho, bitchiska. When my ensuing boa, na ya ha, especially Heroes Garden, ha, sa statues in the neighbor see a kamo, ana, ye be dear green grass, aye painting, na ze, na nema be a. Ebeye na abuwa na hansu enya fapimpa. Wafemi zuma.madi obunuma TV na wenu gude ya rifi. Mama uwe mfide ebe subscribe na share, a comment, a like. We are na hit notification bell nodo. Na uchede video bia ebe nye bia na yede atutuna kwenemu. Yenje anumabu, yeye anumabu dishi de bia ebeba anumabu ni ya bebe. Nsama oede yeka. Ame uyasa fane ina watifa anumabu hun na Ghana hun. Because Libya Mukan, this is the first economical capital of Ghana. You know, say Nima Namrekacho, a Hansun slavery, you know, Odintinti Manti, one of our Buchini now, one by Ghana, than Pocho Pina, Wufriha, no answer man. In the other one, saying, I'm sure one, your best saying, Ishebu, Yogusuwa, Anamabu, Intipina, Ebe, Vele, Acho, our offer, Anamabu, Medamidio Piasi, Mr. Daniel, the sexy Iron Man, Yadasin, I'm sure one, you know.